Hello everybody, this is shimmychanman,
and today
I'm doing something a little different. Today, because it is a new year, brand new routine, so every first Sunday of every month, I will try to make a gameplay video just like this. And I will play a DLC or a game mode that you would like me to play. But because it's the first week, I'm going to start off with BESPIN. Here's my loadout at first. You want to see it. The SCM. I'll be using the EE4 with the bowcaster, adrenaline stim, jump trait. So let's get into a game. I'm hoping that this will load. Searching. There we go. Sabotage. Carbonite freezing chambers. And because this will probably not be that long, because I'm probably going to join the game in the middle of the game. I'll play, like, if there's Blast after this, I'll play Blast and I'll play other games. I'll play as many as I can to make a long video. That's what I don't like about the consoles. How slow. So in the video I made for the Rogue One review, I accidentally said I don't know how the droids got to the Jawa refuge. Well, I didn't. I haven't watched episode 4 in a while, so. And of course, not enough players. Whoopee. How many do we need? I assume 4. 4 and 4. Okay, the game is starting. Finally. And we are in. The only problem with the sharpshooter trait is that you have to zoom in order to fire. And
rebel troops are trying to sabotage our gas generators. Stop them immediately.
Increase damage. That's kind of a downside. Now, even on these indoor maps, the bowcaster is useful. Like for heroes, shoot at the feet of the heroes. In the carbonite freezing chambers, the big chamber areas, that's good. It's a good area. the tall ceiling that I can do what I need to. So since the my first video in December, since like 3 months, which was a year in review for Star Wars Battlefront, I'm started using my new microphone. Clip-on microphone. Good proximity bomb there.
The rebel explosive is in countdown mode. Disarm it.
I like the E4. But the hard thing about it is zooming in. Not that fond of that.
The rebels have planted a charge on the generator. Disarm it.
I assume they have one hero. Yes, they have a hero.
Watch out for enemy soldiers. Charge disarmed. Now.
I'm hit.
Nope. It's okay. At least I disarmed it. Oh, thank you. Got Walnut 24. How much vibration.
Neutralize that charge.
Well, that was a bad move on my part. 875.
We have to guard this one.
Skywalker has been defeated.
Deactivate that charge.
Oh my gosh. The secondary fire is powerful.
Hostiles ahead. Explosive neutralized. Now keep the rebels away.
We got a hero coming. That was horrible.
This place is crawling with hostiles.
And that green toaster. I mean, we're doing okay.
Hostiles in the area.
Nope.
Watch it, rebels.
combat world there. I don't know in the last... in these gameplays... last time I did one of these was the last... 2 years ago. How did... partner start? Oh, if some... if... we are so lucky no one got Chewbacca. There, so.
Disarm it.
They've got us outnumbered.
Got one kill. No time for heroes. I'm gonna have to start kind of looking for a hero, but still, we have to play the objective as well. Guy was shooting. What?
Too close, too close.
Okay, dead stick. That guy's going for something. No. No more Basque. One more hero. Not gonna get it.
No bad rebels.
Deal with the rebels before they can escape.
Jin and...
do not let these rebels slip through our fingers.
Someone else who's still alive. We only... oh my, no. That wasn't supposed to happen. Wait. killed someone. Was it Jen? Must have. So, that game, good as I expected,
built up the next one, will be better.
And, cool Boba Fett pick. I really am excited for Star Wars Battlefront 2. They have... Star Wars Battlefront 2 actually has someone from... New Radicals Battlefront 3 working on Battlefront 2, EA Motive, EMO's Battlefront 2, and so I'm excited. They have many good artists, many good animators. I'll sabotage again, okay. Bam. Time to arm the explosives.
Enemy units nearby.
You need to push past the Imperial defenses in order to destroy the Tabana gas generators. Our ship can't leave without tractor beam operational.
Chewbacca. There we go. The only problem with Chewbacca is that I can't go out into the carbonite chambers because... Yeah, I can't because of a... Because it's more of an open area. But I can go in the hallways, defeat the enemies, and arm this... percent left, and
focus. Stormtroopers entering the zone.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'm locked in their spawn. Oh. Just gonna go. Round 13.
Scanners indicate that at least one bomb has been activated.
I'm gonna arm that explosive. Oh, that's armed. Never mind.
We got stormtroopers in the area.
Those generators must be destroyed. Push the Imperials back. Timer is online. Keep it that way.
I'm not good. There we go. No. CBE4 and supposedly shot. They can go together, but they don't work well together. No, we're at 3,400. And I got 1 and 5 minutes to destroy one more generator. Luke's gone. Leia. Leia, sometimes you do not
have. The Tabana gas generators remain our top priority. Destroy them quickly.
We are not there.
Okay, good, it's armed.
Hostile sighted!
Of course. And I have no partner to spawn on. So that just, it just keeps on getting better and better. We're doing better this game than last game.
Enemies in the area.
We destroyed their Tabana gas generators. Now let's get out of here. Watch out for enemy soldiers.
Ah. there's Jin from the last game.
Be careful out there. The extraction team will arrive shortly.
Extraction team will arrive shortly. They'll come from this side. Mostly come from here though. The main entry. I'm running here. No, okay.
Transport ship should arrive any minute now.
So that transport does arrive any minute. Really? One more hit and I will.
Hold them
on
just a little longer.
But that's a good idea. Well, we got Krennic in the zone. Just we know that.
The extraction team are en route.
Okay. Yeah, Krennic's back. Definitely.
On a little longer.
I might miss. Oh, that wasn't the only one, was it? Ah, 25. Okay. 4,500. It's pretty good. But in the last game, I can tell you that. No. Enemies over here. Lost 5,500, just about, with everything added in.
We got about 600 credits.
The game bonus, but no win bonus. Close. Yeah, I haven't gotten the escape artist yet. That's kind of weird. But, I mean, I really don't care. I really don't care. We'll play the next game, and then we will be done. Just noticed something. For the first time using my Elgato with my new setup, and the monitor is a little pixelated because of the Elgato. Normally it's not like that. Okay, Walker's level, play it, but to get up, we'll see. Might have to get a new weapon.
Incoming rebel troops.
Dang it. Well, only one other team with one death and one kill. Oh, someone has two deaths. Someone has one death. I always have in my mind to try to get the hero, but you know, this is Walker, so. And this is laggy.
Finish him.
I probably am gonna have to get a new weapon.
Rebel bomber has locked onto our AT-AT.
Yes, I will. Okay. I'll get thing of the DT-29, yeah, that's good. Oh, yeah, that guy's stupid vehicle turret. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh, Lando's here. He's gonna use the glitch. Okay, Ohio State Nate 21. The 21 joking days are have been over like a million years ago. And there we go. Dang it, wiring black.
Shake it off. Enemy soldiers nearby.
I'm gonna new one. The E11 return. Tried it a couple of days ago, it actually worked pretty well. So they have 5 wirelings.
The Walker needs protection.
Why is there 2 hero pickups out? Let me go for Basque. What?
Time to hunt.
They destroy the Walker. With 5 Y-Wings. Okay. So, thank you so very much for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe to Shimmy. Like the video and subscribe. and I will see you all video. May the force be with you.